face like Curtis. Wanna ball up out of here and go for certain. But instead of everything in life got purpose. Market versus shirtless urbans. Filling up a bag on a vaporizer. Taking me higher. Say to the choir. Telling me to wish that I was tame and quieter. Should I change my sound up? Try to fit the scene. But all these YouTube comments telling you don't go mainstream. So let me get this straight. At first you wouldn't listen, but when they switch the sound up, everyone at you is bitching. Like, I remember him back in the day, before everybody else heard of him, yay. Now he sound like everybody else. I wonder why the motherfucker went and sold out. Not the first to like it, but first when it just go. First one on the bandwagon, so now you think you're cool. As soon as others hop on, you say nah, this ain't me, and complain about that artist, and you blame it on the mainstream. Fuck you, you ain't got no goddamn taste of your own. Can't form an opinion, so you need to be told who to like, what to eat, what to wear. You're a sheep listening to what they told you after they sold you a pair of beats. Make me wanna go and throw the towel in. Opinion formed by Google, but you think you're Simon Cowell. Not urban, it just conform so you can get aboard and love them. At least until they're mainstream, then you can say fuck them. And this game is so damn crazy. Hate it, then you love it. Love it. Wake up in the morning and you're about to go say fuck it. And I'm in the booth recording. Okay. Late but never switchers. Getting out my anger, saying fuck a hip hop hipster. I said fuck a hip hop hipster. Fucker. Form your own opinion. Love it till it blows up, then deny it, say you didn't. I said fuck a hip hop hipster. Fucker. You got to be kidding. Jumping off the bandwagon as soon as it's too big. And I said fuck a hip hop hipster. Fuck a hip hop hipster. Fuck a hip hop hipster. Yeah. You stupid motherfuckers. Ha ha ha.
You may be younger than me, more humble than me, but ain't nobody got more hunger than me. When they gonna tell me where I'm gonna be? I block them out to the sound of the beat. And I've been vibing, my mind reside on islands when I be rhyming, riding, and now I finally found it, my sound is
finally coming out the way I mean it when I write it. Every night I'm ripping up the weed and I'ma light it. Working in an hour and I don't even get excited. If I had it though, I wouldn't care if people like it. But I don't, but I got this with a little